What is Windows S? Is it free to download? Why it is currently available with high-end Surface laptop phone now? How it is different from other versions of Windows? Today we are going to talk about all this stuff in this video. So stay tuned as it is a small video, so watch it full not to skip any. My name is Atul and you are watching Techobia. As you know, recently Microsoft launched its new Surface laptop in US with its starting price of $1,000, and students can avail it for additional discount of 10%. As there are already many blogs who already had written about this, and there are already many videos on YouTube published about this. If you have watched those videos, you already have an idea about it. But I was shocked when I saw that the people are comparing it with Chrome OS. This doesn't make any sense to me. If this makes sense to you, let me know in your comments. That how good to compare a lightweight operating system which has all the cloud features available for free and can be installed on any old machine as well, with an OS which is designed for high-end series, and even we are not sure that this will be available for free or not. First thing first, why it is different from other Windows? Windows S is an operating system where you are not able to execute any .exe file, means no software can be installed. You are bound to use only apps which are available in App Store. So you have to use Edge browser until Firefox or Chrome will be available to use via Store. I hope this explains everything to you, how much limitations you have for it. No doubt, it's good fit for the college students. And I'm sure that they will get benefits from other manufacturers like Asus, who have some tablets coming up with starting range from $190 with Windows S. If they have such an operating system with such high limitations, then it should be free to use by public on their laptops, so that everyone will get benefit of it. But no details available. Whereas we have this update available that people who are getting Windows S, the Surface laptop, can upgrade it to Windows 10 Pro by paying additional $49 to it. I hope now you know what Windows S is and what are its limitations. We have no information to use it for free in future. Only have news that because of this, we are expecting some low price upcoming laptops, but no details about their specs. Please give it thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you love. Signing off for today. Bye bye.